It's the 2nd of March and it's now 11:33 in the evening slash night. I haven't done much today apart from work and chilling and So I'm also currently just editing some vlogs because there's a huge backlog. And I'm going to most likely be going back to uni tomorrow or even Sunday, but depending on the weather outside, because at the moment it is not nice. So we're going to wait and see whether it will be safe to drive, go back to uni, and whether I'll have to stay until Sunday. But I'll catch you guys tomorrow.